What's good with y'all today, man? Today, I'm going to let y'all know. Oh, from the jump, we listening to Nasty C featuring Ari Lennox, Black and White. All right? And before I do get into this video, I definitely want to let y'all know. I think y'all should try to get into my Discord. The link is down below. With that, it'll make it easier for me to react to videos or us to react to videos that you want us to. Because I have a... what's it called? I have a channel on there. Like for video requests, so you can just drop the link or you know drop songs whatever. So if y'all are interested in that, link is down below for Discord. Get in there, drop songs, you know, talk to each other, you know, whatever y'all want to do, you know what I'm saying? So check that out. But we are going to be listening to this. Hopefully it is good. Never heard either one of these people. I do know who Ari Lennox is, but you know any either one of them? Mm-mm. All right, but somebody requests that we react to this. So let's see what it's hitting on, man.
Let me in your tempo, show me what you went to. It could be so simple. Back in the right, yeah. You come first like we do. I see our potential. It could be so simple. Yeah. Like black and white, yeah.
Son, this actually remind me of fuck, bro. I don't know if y'all know the fucking y'all probably never seen this movie. But I think it's Your Name. It's like a little anime movie. Anyway, it's good, but it's kinda remind me of that. It's either this or Weathering With You. I can't remember. Cause they in like two different parts of Japan or something like that, but anyway, yeah. Yeah.
I taste you. I show you some. I buy some. Put you on some. Be the hand that catch your tears and still be your shoulder. And if they can't be stopped from falling, help you get over that dummy bitch. You need to cross over and change how you live. I know something got you stiff. I got a lot of this love to give. I want you to call dibs. I got some land inside of my ribs. Beating for you, can you hear? And just like any home, you gotta pay your bills. What? I promise not to disappear. I got a list. One, never give up on you or me or us. Two, you gotta be patient with me like I'm patient with you. I don't like to be rushed. Three, these pretend to be happy for you. You're gonna have to learn to call a bluff. Cool, cool. Four, now you got it. I know you the one. We the perfect two. Future with you. Right as my teeth. Long as bamboo. Walk okay. In the room. Caught my view. And I just knew that was my cue to walk right through. Extend my hand just like real gentlemen do. Cause I'm well raised and I'm well groomed. Hi, I'm Boo. Nice to meet you. Let me in your tempo. Show me what you went to. It could be so simple.
Black and white. Okay, they stalk each other.
Keep going.
Yo, you good, bro? You good, my guy?
I'm good.
Okay.
Let me in your tempo. Show me what you into. It could be so simple. Black and white, yeah.
Don't come first like we do. I see your potential. It could be so simple. Black and white, yeah.
Like dancing on. Damn, cat. What they're trying to say is long-distance relationships work. What they're trying to say. They're trying to say you can do that. But
I ain't gonna comment on that.
But I'll let you know, proven fact. 99.91% of long-distance relationships don't work out after 10 years.
There's always one side that fails.
Well, that's...
Just know.
Well, I feel like... That's how any relationship works out. At least one person messes it up. I feel like you thought you had something.
No, I'm just saying. I mean, I guess it's true.
Exactly. Like what?
No, but
even, what?
I guess some relationships, both of them fuck up on that, and people keep it private.
Yeah, but the thing is, you said one person always fucks it up. I mean, that's how all relationships happen. One person fucks it up, at least. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Whatever
did your crown go? You queen and you a nano. Drop it like it's for download. Link in the bio. I think that you're heaven.
You heard me say it, link in the bio, you know what I'm saying? Link to Discord down below, you know what I'm saying? Instagram, Twitter, all that, you know what I'm saying? Let me interact with y'all, man.
Better yet, girl, you may never make sense. That's why your heart got a fence. You let me in and you won't need that defense. An angel told me you gave heaven a sin. Let me in your temple, show me what you into. It could be so simple, black and white, yeah.
You come first like green do.
See, this is my thing. Is he paying for the flight? Should he pay for the flight?
It looks like he's paying.
No, should he pay for the flight?
Should she?
Should he?
Pay for his? Hers? He's flying out to her.
No, she's not. He's not stupid. I mean, Stephanie.
Y'all caught that! He does that shit all the time. I smack his ass.
I tried to say Stephanie.
No, he meant stupid. Don't let him fool you.
No, I didn't. They sounded like...
They don't!
But anyway, what I'm trying to say is... He's not... I'm pretty sure that she's finding him. You saw her get in the car.
And?
So she's...
Car does not mean she's going to the airport.
To him. She has a suitcase and everything.
Maybe
anyway, do you think that he should pay for it?
Yeah.
She got money too, man. But maybe. I guess it depends.
Come see me. That means you pay.
No, she said she on the way. She ain't got a damn plane.
She's like, yeah, you're too short.
Oh, chill. Chill. You're going too far. Too far. Short kings. All right.
Most kings are short, aren't they?
Got a point. All right, I wasn't trying
no,
to say
no,
that.
No, don't try to kiss up now.
I wasn't trying to say that. But I love my girlfriend, y'all. All right. But yeah. That's all for the video. Close down, Steph. Fuck.
What?
Oh, my goodness. I try and set up for greatness, y'all. Make sure y'all smash the like button down below if y'all enjoyed the video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're new. It's free and really appreciate it. It helps a lot. That's it. Make sure y'all let us know what y'all want to react to in the next video. Check out Discord and we're going to catch y'all in the next video. We out.